jump, jump all the way for the layup, and it's good.
9 seconds.
By Taylor Huber, 2:30 to go in this third quarter. Chubb along the drive, and the left hand down, and the layup is over 20-point advantage, on the inside. Left hand shot from about 10 feet way back. The little rebound comes back to her. 8 seconds on the game clock, shot and score from three by Pia Rasmussen. And on the move is Claire Johnson, nice pass to the baseline to Cameron Kincaid.
An 11-0 run, making it 31-13. Really could not lay the rest of this basketball team. Here's Claire Johnson out there.
Here's a steal by Claire Johnson. She'll go first to the layup. Rolls it to Cassie Nash back in. She finds a wide open. So Simpson has the basketball. Claire Johnson on the inside. Nice drive around Sydney Shorty. Race it into the front court. Gets it into the hands of Claire Johnson. Into the guard. Nice pass to the baseline and a wide open basket. Each one to go in the ball game, 60-49. Here's Cameron Kincaid around Jamie Preston. Field goal to go down. Back to an 11-point advantage, 62-51. Here's a shot from Jamie. Repossession game for Simpson. Here's Claire Johnson, right through the lane line, running, jump shot now, 50 seconds. Here's Robert Johnson, in the lane, left hand. To Cassie Nash, layup and a score. And inbounding will be Claire Johnson, 38 seconds to go. Finds Cassie Chubb, picked up by Jamie Felt. Chubb along the left through the lane line, layup and score.